15 minutes. This is due to a fault with the signalling system between Norwich Junction and East Croydon. The inbound train to Fulham service is in the Peckham Rye area and is expected to arrive in approximately 10 minutes. Please be reminded if your journey has been delayed by 15 minutes or more, you can claim delay repay.